right, guys, we are getting in the line to go for our first rip. I'm really excited. I hope you can hear me. I don't know if you can hear me this time or not, but anyway, I'm probably gonna let my buddy Donald do some recording. But there are a lot of people here. Look at that line. That was the first run. Not too bad, I guess. I like really overcooked the first turn. I think I need to start a little sooner. I'm not sure because I have no idea what I'm doing, but this is a lot of fun. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm looking forward to it. That was the first run. We've got many, many more to come. I'll try to get some like outside shots and everything, but it's gonna be a blast. I can already tell. It's gonna be a good day.
Piedmont Drift. I've already taken the 350Z for a lap. It's working awesome. I'm very pumped. It's going to be a good day. Having a lot of fun already. But we'll come up here and actually check out some people that can really actually drive. So get some good footage. Shameful, Devin.
Yeah.
almost there.
Alright guys, Devin's got his car loaded up. Z's done. I need to go through a set of tires.
Nanny Bot here with a new video for you guys.
Drove like 3 hours up here. Barely got out of the car. Just kept hot lapping. Car ran perfect. So I'm really pumped on it. I'm happy. Now I just got to make it look better.
How your audio is and how you
spun out. I did spin out a couple times. But it's alright. You gotta start somewhere. But that's it. Had a great time. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you on the next one.